So this week's question is, what resources do you find most useful, like on campus? So we find the library to be the most resourceful because we go to campus 2 or 3 times a week, and we go to the library at least twice a week while we're on campus. So we use that to like get homework done, and I use the IT printing lab to print off a lot of papers for my classes. So we have found the library to be very useful.
So another campus resource that is very helpful is the gym. So when we go to campus 2 to 3 times a week, we always go and work out for an hour or two because you gotta stay in shape. In Hawaii, they have a pretty nice student rec center. And then also to get to school, we take the bus. It's part of a city transit system, but students get a ride for free. So it's perfect for us. So we don't have to pay for parking or drive our car and look for parking spots on campus. So we just get to take the bus. So yeah, we found a lot of great things around campus that are very useful, and that help us in our everyday lives. So yes.